Hi, welcome all of you. This is Nana here, and then I'm going to conduct the next batch training on efficient procurement implementation. So let me go on and share my screen, and then I will now show you. So this training is now starting on 5th of February 18 at 7 a.m. India. Fine. And then those participants who have not made a payment, what happens is they can make a payment to one of the four banks, which is now mentioned at the bottom of this mail now. You can go down and see this now. Fine. The RBL bank account is this now. You can have... You can make a payment to the RBL bank account. So this is one. Or otherwise, what happens? HDFC bank account is this one. You can make a HDFC bank account. Or otherwise, you can go for ICICI bank account. So this is ICICI bank account. Or otherwise, what happens? You can make a payment to the Kotak Mahindra bank. So you can make a payment to one of the banks basically. Then what happens? You go there. And then upon realizing the payment, when you're making a payment, what happens? You try to mention your name in the narration. And then that will make me to identify your payment. And then preferably you can even make a screenshot of this now and then send it to me. So one of the ways you communicate to me, and then this is my mail ID in which what happens, you can just communicate to me. So once upon registering you, what happens, I will soon send you a Zoom URL for a conference link. So with that link, what happens, we will now have a 5-minute mock session on Sunday, fine, at 7 a.m. India on Sunday. And then what happens, it is mainly to test your mic, speakers and video. Fine. So once it is tested, automatically can leave away. If the mic and speakers are not working properly, you will not be able to interact with me during the session. So what happens, it is a must that what happens, you have to test all these things. Some of you will be logging in with your mobile. So laptop and mobile, anything is okay. But what happens, it has to work. Fine. We have to test it now. So if you already tested, what happens, no need to join on Sunday. You can directly log on the Zoom at 6:53 a.m. on Monday morning. And then what happens, you'll be getting all the documentation and video records and then on an MP4 format. So that what happens, you can leisurely practice all the things at your convenient timings now. Fine. And with the request that what happens, you keep it only with you because it's a commercial program. So do not share it with others now. Fine. So upon completion of this course, fine. This is just for fun. Fine. Don't take it very seriously. Fine. That's what it is. So I am now giving you best wishes for a successful career in Fusion Apps now. Okay. That's it. And then for me, and then we'll now hope that we'll now meet you. And then what happens, you will now get what happens, really good stuff for me because I have around 20 years of domain experience with which what happens, I'm continuing this training. And so what happens, it will be very practical. It will not be having any theoretical at all. Fine. Everything will be practical. We'll be creating a complete enterprise structure upon which what happens, the Fusion procurement will be set now. Fine. So best wishes, and then we'll now see you soon on Monday morning at 7 a.m. And then kickstart our activity on Fusion procurement. Fine. Thank you, all of you. Fine. Bye.